I'm in the closet! Hi.
This is Don't Live Alone, an itch.io horror game that looked pretty spooky. It was on the popular page, and it was free for the moment, so I thought, hey. At 7 p.m., it looks like it's a beautiful day. I'm going to take the newspapers, and then I'm going to distribute them in the city. No wonder it's going to take me so long to travel in the hot air balloon.
What? what an insane who wrote this? But before I go, I will take my precautions like a lamp, because when I arrive, it will be nighttime. I will certainly need it. You're going to unplug your lamp from the wall and bring it. I guess you need a generator.
Oh. Take the newspaper on the table. There's no sound. I feel like there should be sound. I think something's wrong. Is something wrong? Okay. Apparently there was supposed to be sound that whole time. I don't know why it didn't do that. To be fair, it opened incredibly violently. Like, I opened the game and it was like, and it started closing and opening other things and stuff. Like, if anything was a virus, it's this. So, hopefully it's fine now. Jeez, a whiz. You didn't miss anything, without the sound. I'm tired of writing this. I have to hurry up and post it. It says skip. Ooh, oh, cool closet. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's not promising.
Nature endows us at birth with three general patterns of emotional response. Rage is the response to the primary stimulus of force. Something interfering with our behavior or action. Fear is the response to loud noises or loss of support. And the emotional response to love is usually the result of a show of affection or favor. Something interfering with our...
Let's not do that. What a nice day. My eyes are all blurry. I'm seeing in Technicolor. It's a great day out here. I've got my top secret documents in my island retreat. There's my one deer that somehow got on the island. How? Don't know. He's just here. How'd he get here? Hot air balloon? Oh, this is so weird. Everything's shiny. Oh. Okay, what flag is that? Is that Brazil? I don't know what going to town. Alright, I'm leaving on my whimsical hot air balloon. I must hurry and travel before nightfall. Yes, of course, wouldn't be caught in your hot air balloon after dark. Hello? Oh, there's a big handle. There we go. Alright, I'm away. This is the most whimsical secret agent ever! Farewell, island. I'll return later. Deer, you know what to do. All right, goodbye. I'm leaving. For whatever I'm... Oh, I can walk around. That's cool. Farewell, island. I'll see you later. Where? What is happening? I'm just going. The edge of the world is here. Goodbye. This is going for so long! I'm still in the sky! What is going on? At 12:50 a.m., unfortunately, it was nightfall when I arrived in the city. But it is a good thing that I brought a lamp. Alright. This better be a desk lamp. Ooh. Well, here I am, at the designated hot air balloon. Oh my god, F to turn on the flashlight. I'm effing it. How did I land it? Oh my god, the lag! Why is it still inflated? It's fine. Oh, I fell in the water, it's not fine. Let me out of the water. Okay, I'm going. Oh, here I am. Wow, I'm right here at the big city. I have 22 out of 0. Wow, I'm killing it. Oh, I'm putting up... What? What am I doing? I didn't read the first part. I didn't pay enough attention. I always skip the first... It's usually just some schmucks. That doesn't mean much. It usually goes into more detail later. This is just... Oh, hi, Shadow Man. How you doing? You want a top secret documentation? They're pretty cool, I gotta say. Top secret documents. Right here. You could have a top secret one. This one's about nukes. We got one about... Water harps? We got a top secret water harp documentation here. Don't know if you... might be interested in that. I don't know what that sound was. There we go. Okay. Is it a truck? Here I am in the big city. Maybe I should have left at night and arrived during the day. That's a big blood trail. As it is in the big city. You know how it is. Them city folk and they're murdering people and dragging their bodies. I can't go forward anymore. Oh, I have to investigate, of course. Well, I might as well, like, incriminated myself enough with putting top secret documents up. I might as well just put my hands all over it. There it is! Don't stop! Oh, that's just like a scene. Like, I can just come back and visit. Oh, hey! Yeah, that's okay. What? Okay, I'm putting up the signs. It's all good until it's not. It's all good right up until it's not. What the heck? What are you? Are you a person? Are you a human being? What am I looking at? Are you okay? What the heck is up with your eyes? Do you want a top secret? You look like you would love to read a top secret document. Alright, dog. More for me, I guess. I don't know. Things are going well, believe it or not. It's getting a little dark out. Dog, I'm pretty sure the point of the lights are to be on during night.
There's a wolf over there or something. What do you... I don't want to go that way. Just stop making me go that way. All right, I'm going this way. What? What's over here? What is it? Why do the lights keep flickering? I don't think it's intentional. I think it's an accident. Ah! Okay, what was that? It looked like a freaking deer. It looked like a deer that had all its skin removed. Also, a child screamed over here. It's fine. It's not my problem. It's not my problem. When it's my problem, it'll be my problem. Until then, it's not my problem. We're gonna go this way. Truck. Cool. How's it going? Put this bad boy up. Alright. Got two left. Ooh. Hold on, I'll answer that in a moment. Hold on. Let me just plonk this bad boy up. Yellow. Okay, goodbye. Didn't get any of that. I was talking to a freaking... Oh no. I was talking to one of the parents from the Peanuts. Wah-wah-wah-wah. Hold on, let me do it this way.
Run from the place immediately! I'm running from the place immediately. I'm going to abscond now. Goodbye. I'm run from the place. A new headline has appeared. Run from the place immediately. I'm going. I'm leaving. I was done anyway. Don't have to ask me twice. I'm leaving. I'm running from place immediately. I mean, it's more of a brisk jog. But as long as it gets the job done, what is happening? What is going? I'm just gonna go. I'm just going. I'm done anyway. I was finished. I was gonna leave. Oh man, I don't like the big city. Doc, where's the dock? Oh, the dock. I'm going. I'm getting on the boat. Am I in the air? Where am I? What? At 2:10 p.m.,
When I succeeded in escaping this creature, I reached home and it was morning. I should take a nap.
What?
Wow. Oh, it is indeed morning. I can't do anything. Go to home and sleep, okay? He didn't, like, creep in to my balloon, did he? Okay. Where is this bird? Oh my gosh! What the heck is this smoking skeleton? I'm in crazy town. Can I sleep from it? There we go. I'm sleeping from outside. Hopefully that doesn't cause me any problems. It's probably fine. Yeah, it's probably fine. That was just the deer. That was just the deer. Make a deer noises. You know how they do. You know how deers do. I can't see anything. Oh, I'm inside now. Go check out what's going on outside. Okay. Can I turn my TV on? No, I'm hiding in here. Are you kidding me? Forget that. Oh, no. There's a sound indicator on the side. I can't see. Oh, all right. A flashlight, of course. All right. Ooh, skeleton? You see anything? The deer. I'm gonna go check on the deer. Deer? Oh, no! Oh my god. It seems he has arrived here. I must hide immediately. What does that mean? Who is he? Why did he kill my deer? Why was the deer here to begin with? I'm hiding in the closet now. Goodbye. When I fled the place, I found that being away from people was terrifying, and it made me nervous and hallucinating. From now on, I will not move to a place where I live alone. Rather, I will live with people and forget about living alone, because this makes me feel lonely and have terrifying hallucinations. Thank God that this creature and I saw was not able... Thank God that this creature I saw was not able to catch me. I don't know if this is a real being or if I'm hallucinating, but eventually I will leave my island completely and never return. Well, the moral of the story is don't hallucinate. It's just that simple. End the game, okay? Don't mind. Okay. It's what killed the deer? Was the deer a hallucination as well? Did I hallucinate the deer? What? Something was chasing me before. Hold on. Oh no, I gotta put all the posters up if I go and play again. Oh. Okay. Oh, I made it all the way back. All the way back. I had to put this on so I could die into the spook. Okay, leave the place immediately. Where? Where is he coming from? Where is he coming from? Where is he coming from? Where is he? What's there, nobody here? Or is it if I go the other way? Maybe if I go the other way. I hear double shuffling! I don't know what happened to me. It's just colorful. What happened? I don't know what's happening. Oh my gosh! Oh, he's quick! All right. I'm in the closet. Hi. Oh, gosh, that actually gave me chills. You should have hidden. I did. I was just loud. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, subscribe and share. I'll put a link in the description of the game if you want to check it out. That was pretty good. It was alright. I feel like there were too many papers, but... Oh, I'm here. I'm not gonna hide. Hiding is for nerds. I'm not a nerd. Go check out some of these and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. Jeez, a whiz.